The Flottweg Sedicanter is used to separate fine and soft solids from liquids. In the process, the solids form a pasty to viscous sediment. The sedicanter is preferably used when the solid particles are too fine for processing with a decanter and where a high G-force is required to perform demanding separation tasks. The liquid and the solids flow through the sedicanter bowl during separation. They pass through the separation chamber from the so-called inlet zone towards the other end in the same direction, without having to pass through the inlet zone a second time. This creates a long retention time for the separation process and minimizes flow turbulence. The centrate is discharged under pressure via an adjustable impeller, which in many cases eliminates the need to install a downstream feed pump. The sediment formed in the sedicanter is pressed under a baffle plate by the hydraulic pressure of the liquid and conveyed to the discharge by a solid scroll. The liquid level in the bowl can be adjusted manually or automatically during operation by means of the adjustable impeller. Like the decanter, the sedicanter can also process high solids loads in the feed and to some extent compensate for fluctuations in the solids content. Depending on the size of the machine, its centrifugal field is between 5,000 and 10,000 times G. Accordingly, the clarifying effect is better than that of conventional decanter centrifuges and almost similar to that of disc stack separators. The best of both worlds. The Flottweg Sedicanter combines the advantages of both decanter centrifuges and disc stack separators. High solids loads, fine solids handling, and high clarifying effect characterize the performance of the Sedicanter. Cleaning in place, hygienic design, and high-quality stainless steels ensure safe processing of food, pharmaceutical, and biotechnology products. Process-induced fluctuating product conditions can be easily and quickly accommodated at any time by means of the adjustable impeller. Automation of these and other processes is also possible at any time.